As a teacher, you can upload files to course files and link them when you create content such as syllabus, calendar events, and tasks. Let's see how you can do it. We'll add some content to this course. First, access a content area and select Build Content. Then select Create Item. What a name for your item. There are two ways to attach files. You can insert files within the content editor or attach files to the item. The resulting links appear differently to students. First, let's insert files within the content editor. Select here. You can attach a file from the content collection. Insert this PDF file from the content collection. Since this is the content editor, you can type explanatory text around the link. Now, let's insert an image. The other way to attach files to your content is to use the attachments area below the content editor. We'll select this file. You can change the title of the link and select how you want to display the file within the content, but let's leave it as a link. We can specify settings for the item, such as allow users to view this content, track the number of views, or to set a specific date and time to display the content. When you select Submit, the new item is added to the content area. Let's see how attachments and images will appear to students. The file and image inserted in the content editor appear embedded with the text. The file and image attached to the item appear as links that students need to select in order to watch. And that's how you can insert files and images to your content.